Hi beauties, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, I want to say big thank you to you for clicking on this video, and if you're returning, thank you so much for coming back to my channel. If you're new here, I make videos on hair, makeup and much more, and if you have not subscribed yet, push that subscribe button down below. Also push that bell icon down below so that you get a notification whenever I upload a video. So today's video is going to be on how I achieved this wig. It is a very inexpensive wig that I made, and I wanted to show you guys how I was able to get this wig looking like this. So let's get right into this video. I have to say that the product that I use, everything that I use on this wig was under $30. Yes guys, everything that I use on this hair, as you see, it's an invisible lace closure that I use here. I think the lace closure was about, it's not a lace closure, it's like a wig cap that had the lace closure already sewed in it. So it was about $3.99. The pack of hair, the 8-inch was about $10.99. $10.99, and the other pack was $12.99. So it was under $30 for, I believe, under $30 for everything with this wig. I decided to do a short wig for you guys because it is very hot, especially here in Canada right now. It is really super hot, and I wanted something that is going to be very easy to manage, especially for the hot season. So let's get right into this video. Let me know if you like short hair on me. I won't be really wearing a lot of short hair, but I mean short wig like this, I'm not sure if this suits my face. Please leave a comment down below if you guys like wigs like this on me, and yeah, let's get right into it.